Just think of a dust cart.
I'm useless on names.
Just think of a dust cart.
Dense as a spot at the folk club, staring at the floor, mumbling through his repertoire, at best he's just a bore. And then one night his D went flat and his whole world fell apart, and out of the blue came the lonesome sound of Sheila with a C-sharp harp. Sheila with a C-sharp, Sheila with a C-sharp, Sheila with a C-sharp harp. You can't tell if she's sucking it or if she's blowing out. She must breathe down under her lips, they never part. Now the only one to dance with the flat drop D is Sheila with the C-sharp harp.
That's one of the choruses.
Sheila learned the trade in the outback, pressure testing didgeridoos. Debbie felt his interest rising when his turn-ups left his shoes. Halfway through their repertoire, it was plain for all to see that the only one for Sheila with the C-sharp harp was Dennis with the flat drop D. Oh,
Dennis with the flat drop, Dennis with the flat drop, Dennis with the flat drop D. His tuning may be suspect, but Sheila disagree. Her packet lips are quiver, her nostrils flared with glee. Now the only one for Sheila with the C-sharp harp is Dennis with the flat drop D.
He stroked his pick across her heartstrings. She sucked and blowed all night.
The folk club finally banned them for causing such a sight.
Now they've got seven children, from A to little G.
No flats, no shops, amongst them they're in perfect harmony.
Oh,
a dance with the flat drop, dance with the flat drop, dance with the flat drop D. His tuning may be suspect, but she will disagree. Her pocket lips are quiver, her nostrils flag with glee. Now the only one for Sheila with the C-sharp harp is Dennis with the flat drop D. Sheila with the C-sharp, Sheila with the C-sharp, Sheila with the C-sharp harp. You can't tell if she's sucking it or if she's blowing out. She must be down under, lips they never pop. Now the only one for Dennis with the flat drop D is Sheila with the C-sharp harp.
Sheila with the C-sharp
harp. Always with the B-sharp.
Sheila with the C-sharp harp.